WB. Oh, it's dropping frames again. It's kind of coming and going a bit. Okay, it looks stable now. Hold tight, hold tight. 1 2 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 1 1 1 1 Sorry about that. Thank you for coming back, Mr. Nails. Thank you. Yeah, it looks green. It's green here now. It was orange and red. It had like 8,000 drop frames in about a minute. How are you doing today? Let's move. Cat jam. Let's do this. Just tidying up a few loose ends. I played from the second level. Played from the second level, so we're going to do the prologue and the first level. Let's move. Hakoyoki, warriors of the Shinsengumi, don't start. Stream. I saw a red there. Idea Factory. Originally a game, ended up being made into an anime and a manga. Let's do this. This is on the PlayStation Portable. Steam. Can you fuck off, Steam? Thank you. Apologies. Right. Okay, so remember the controls. Lovely. Yeah, it's a good game, man. It's a good game. This is a lot of fun. I have not played that. I think I was playing The Chronicle. Nice music. Let's go. Now, if we do things properly, I should start it with somebody who's on level one. Because it's going to be too easy with somebody with level 15, but that is the character I started with. Let's start with a level 1 character. Keep it realistic. Because I didn't start the game on level 15. How are you doing today, Mr. Nails? What are you playing? Long time no see. Under the Tokugawa shogunate, it was the duty of the Shinsengumi to maintain peace in Kyoto. Unable to counteract the growing imperialist movement, the Tokugawa began to lose their strength. The Imperial Restoration saw them relinquishing all political power to the Emperor and the court. This sudden shift in power threw the shogunate into all-out war with the Satsuma. I do like a nice Satsuma. And Chosu no means. The Shinsengu enforces the shogun under the command of Toshizo Hijikata. The shogunate army had the numbers, but the Satsuma and Choshu had western weapons and new tactics. Hijikata heads for the Goku no Miya shrine, home to the enemy garrison, but finds himself impeded by opposing soldiers. This leaves Harada and Nagakura in command of the main Shinsengumi thrust. Let's go! Let's move. I know we gotta do what we're gonna do, but I just can't see this fight ending well. They've got that cannon pointed at us. These shots hits were toast. Now, I didn't like this angle to begin with, that low angle, but you actually get used to it, and you only get that low angle when you're running. This character is quite strong, actually. I'm impressed. Number in the bottom left is the soldiers we have left to take out. There are ones with rifles. The Imperial Captain has been found. Defeat him. Shall do. Is that him? No. I'm going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way, mate. Hate to break it to you. Let's move. Is that? Tidying up some loose ends. I have completed this game before, but I didn't record the first couple of levels, so this is what we're doing today. They're tidying up some loose ends for the YouTube. Getting some footage on tape for you. Hope you're doing well. Saturday the 20th of the 11th, 2021 for you today. Super Blaze, back in the goddamn house. Cam is on. Stream is live. Let's move. Making coffee. Oh, very nice. I've got a cup of tea here in true British style. Yes, I have finished it, but judging from that menu screen, it looks as though we have another story. Oh, I've got to beat 20 of these guys. Okay. Have I? Defeat Imperial soldiers. The boss is flashing though, so I think let's just see what happens when we go to the boss. For you, big guy. You must be blessed with the gods' own luck to have made it here. Fortune favours the bold, am I right? Unfortunately, you'll need more than luck, divine or not, to defeat me. There's no dishonor here. Nice animation, isn't it? I wouldn't mind seeing the animation, actually. Would not mind seeing the anime. I suppose you are right. We are meeting one another on the field of battle. My actions were tasteless. Damn right. Cheese him. Let's move. Writing on the wall, huh? Sano, you're alive! Damn! Must be unkillable. Of course I am. No way I'm going before you. Gotta say though, you had me pretty scared there for a bit. The Shinsengumi led their allies to victory in the Battle of Toba Fish Fushu Fushimi. The war, however, raged on. What the times of demand from them? Don't really know where we're supposed to go from here. Well, we just stick to our instincts, I guess. Do what we think is right. Lots of nice items. Oh, this is chapter 2. Right, okay. Well, I'd already done this bit. But, we could do it again. The entire company was seized by an air of disquiet. They were ordered by Awano Kami Katsu to engage the Imperial Army at Khufu Castle. Closing in on the castle. Very nice art. I like the way the text keeps going at the start of the level. Quite like that. Once again, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be defeating 20 at the moment. Or just getting to the boss. So let's do a bit of both. Dodgy internet today, I don't know why. Weekend internet. Thank you. Yeah, it's coming and going. It seems to be kind of all right. It's the OD. Nothing else running apart from OBS and PPSSPP, so mind you, my computer is getting quite full at the moment. I need to have a clear out. Moved out of the way just in time then. Let's go. Apologies for that. Let's move. Oh, hello, mate. How are you? Boss yet. Ooh, lucky cat, lucky cat. Lucky cat, lucky cat. Let's do this. What are you playing at the moment, Mr. Nails? What are you playing? I haven't seen you. I've seen any of your streams for a while, man. Your weapon, you cannot escape. I will do no such thing. But you should keep in mind that you can't escape either. Seems rather reckless to come and face me by yourself. Well, it's not like I'm really all by myself. There are a few of the guys around, but you're mine. You don't feel like calling your friends over? Well, usually we'll take any advantage we can if it means we'll win. Not necessarily into the whole concept of fair play, you know? I apologize for my uncouth behavior. I do like those trousers. I'd love a pair of them trousers, do you know what I mean? I see the sure sword of the Shinsengu Bead is not a waver or brick. No, you're exaggerating. I just have friends on a woman that I want to protect. Oh, I thought Sarasuke was a woman. I am wrong. That's me. I've got some lost frames. Never mind. Keep it moving. Three months after the Shinsengumi returned to Edo. they learnt of a meeting that was about to occur. The Shogun's ambassador, Awanokami Katsu, would be meeting with Takamori Sago of the Imperial Army to discuss surrender he would be offering Edo Castle. Shinsengumi intended to use the time for reorganization, but heard that the Imperial Army was already on its way, without waiting to hear the result of the meeting. The speed of their movement was shocking, but the Shinsengumi quickly made ready to launch an attack with Harada and Nagakura at its head. Don't you think the Imperial's army is getting just a little bit too late? They're stupid. They're probably just trying to hit us while we're exhausted. I sent a couple guys out to scout early, but... So... Signal. Show me a sign. What is their procedure? WB. There's somebody in front of me. Didn't see him there. Looks like they didn't see you there. Massive apologies. Did that use all my health up, that special move? Fuck, man. I'm not trying to do that again. It's used all my health up. Lovely jubbly. Let's move. I see you in the middle with your gun. And you. And you. Yeah, definitely that. Mine's about the same, yeah. It's a good little phone. It's a HTC. I would definitely recommend HTC. Yeah, man, I've had it for a long time now. Definitely due an upgrade. I reckon I could get a newer phone than the one I've got. For 50 quid, definitely. OnePlus, I have never had a OnePlus. Oh. stood on his back. One plus 60. Okay, cool. Ooh, I'll make a note of that. Thank you. This is what I got at the moment. Pretty old. But it's good, man. It's been good. It's been good to me. What is it? HTC something 14? I can't remember. I actually didn't have a smartphone for a very long time. It was really weird because I had one of the first, I suppose you'd call it a smartphone. It's like a clamshell thing. And then I had a long period of shitty phones. Then I didn't have a phone. Then smartphone. Yes, I've got a funny history with phones. This is the best one I've ever, I think. I think it's Japanese, isn't it? Is it Japanese? HTC? But yeah, this isn't as old as 10 years. This is like 5 years old, I think. 5, 6 years old. Backstory. Posture check. I was going to say, I need to combine some stuff. Why can't I select that? Ah, there we go. The assault on the castle was called off. Many people were dissatisfied, however, and some of them gathered in Ueno to form Shogi Company. Shinsengumi was on its way to Edo to meet up with Shogi Company as they both shared the goal of protecting the shogunate. Unfortunately, they learnt that some men belonging to the Imperial Army were also making haste to Ureno, almost as if they intended to prevent the Shinsengumi from achieving their goal. Almost as if. Lucky cat. River. Waterfall. Let's go. Nice landscape. Did I get rid of that boss then? Oh. Nice landscape. Friend, see you. Not many people can stop my blade. Just so I intend to attack the main body of Mission Single. Yeah, we figured that bit out, mate. It's overwhelming victory. Not just any old victory. Then why the long face? Shugi Company was destroyed in Ueno by the Imperial Army. What happened to the Shinsengumi? They went to Ueno even after they heard the news but found nothing. And headed to Aizu immediately. Under the light of Silvery Moon. Yeah, you're right, that Linda is responsible for the lives of his men. That's why the Shinsengumi needs Kondo and Hijikata. Hijikata. I actually think that there is voice acting in this game. So I could probably just turn that on rather than have me reading everything out. But never mind. Like a bit of voice acting anyway. Not that I can. I wouldn't call what I do as voice acting, but. Reading aloud. winter coat. Coat worn at festivals. Slightly increases defense. Hemp and thistle. Ah, that's pretty cool. Malachite. Nice. Three malachite required. Come off it. Nice stone, the old malachite. Umbrella. Chapter 5. The Shogunate army had been backed into a corner. Their new plan was to gather all of the forces in Sendai and stage a massive counterattack. Like many other groups, the Shinsengumi eventually arrived in Sendai to take part. The Shinsengumi received some disturbing news. A strange group of men had appeared in Sendai, and the number of nighttime murders had gone up at the same time. Was it a coincidence? The sort of connection with Sendai, just as an air of unrest began to creep over the Shinsengumi, Okita finally returned. Like, I can't tell whether that's a woman or a man. Asuki, I think it's a woman. I like the face. How many total chapters? I'm not sure, Mr. Nails. I can't remember. But we are... I don't think there's that many. 8, maybe? That little bonsai tree, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Sorry, not a man or a woman, but a fury. I had short work of him, didn't I? Like a cat, like a cat. Do like a leg of cats. Oh, okay, where am I? Excuse me. What's so cool is, I think it's the special maybe. You found the Fury Captain, defeat him. Oh shit. Oh no. No. Didn't work, did it? I tried to do a special. Ah! Die. Lucky cat. It's a big boy. I thought you looked familiar. You must have been a peasant samurai, a bit incredible. Were you the one who killed the Furies in the castle? Yes, they were friends to my side. I thought you were working for the Satsuma.
I do like a nice Satsuma.
What are you doing here?
Why should I tell you? You are about to die. You're about to die.
Oh shit. Something performs at end of a raid. You like those trousers, you know. Chicago Kazama. Now you're kissing my ass. You and your rebel could do whatever you want. So Sanon and Kodoko. are working together. Well, Sanan's been in trouble for a while now. We need to do something about them.
Better way, the Shinsengumi's got some responsibility for Furies being out there.
That means we got to put an end to it.
Obsidian.
An amusing popular mask slightly increases rare item font chance. Yes, I would like one of those. Thank you. No. I need one more. I can't be bothered with those things. The things I've got already are pretty good. Chapter 6.
Anew, there are rules from the ashes of the old. The Shogunate army assembled in Gorikaku as the Imperial armies moved towards Hakodate. In the land of Izo, in the most of the nation, the curtain opened on the final battle. The Sendai domain appeared to have lost its will to fight, making it dangerous for the Shinsengumi to remain.
Let's go! Music change up. It's gonna be all snowy up there. Don't like the cold. Maybe if you put on a shirt, that wouldn't be such a problem. Shut it. Nice mountain scene.
This way. WB. Let's do this. There is. There you are. Ah, after St. John Carada. You know what, huh? My apologies. Now then, I assume you didn't just come here to remedies. Yes, I've found far more bodies to add to the course than the lives of the Shinsengumi. It has to become a new species that can surpass humanity. That's bullshit. Language. What are you using for the viewers? Apologies for the language. This is the Sleepman Blaze channel. I'm afraid we do have language like that occasionally. Was not expecting to miss him. Whoa, sorry. Curbside Gaming! How are you? How's it going? Any Vice City today? Is it Vice City you play? Am I right? What am I doing now? Oh. Ah.
No.
This one?
No.
Who am I fighting? Where's the boss man? Oh. Oh, here we go, sorry. Here we go. We out. Am I actually, let's be clever, let's try, hold on a minute. Let's try and be clever. I know that's a bit of an ask for me, but I've never done this before, so hopefully it'll work. Let's try and do this. Are you with me? Yay! There we go. That worked all right, yeah? It doesn't say what you were playing, unfortunately. I think, is it on Stream Elements, it tells people what you've been playing. Yeah, check them out, give them a follow, man. The real. Look at this blossom, isn't that beautiful? Lovely. What an irritating and persistent creature you are. You really think you can escape from me? Escape? Wahaha. Why would I try to escape from a human? I have the blood of a demon. But my line is a good one. With the water of life, I have only got the water of life. Good shout. I have overcome that weakness. I can wield the power of the demon. I don't really know what that means, to be honest. Enough chitter-chatter, my friend. What is going on? Ultimate Fury God. What are you? Wahaha. Italy.
Have you already forgotten your father once?
Doesn't that mean anything? What? Where's the health? Oh, there it is. Oh no, no special look. Move. Oh no, not health. Shit. No health. Health. Yes. Let's go. Move. Move, 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 move. I was moving. No. Oh. Go! Yes! We are ready!
Gah! I have surpassed. All Furies, I am the true.
You aren't a true anything.
Not a parent, not a man.
You are nothing. I took care of it. Kodo and his Furies won't be a problem anymore.
Glad you got back around.
Thank you. You know, Hijikata, there's one thing I don't get. What?
I know Kodo back when he was staying in his Ankato. I never talked to him much.
But he never struck me as the kind of guy who'd do something like this. I wonder what changed him.
The times, other stuff too, but mostly that. He's not the only one.
Look at us. Hell, look at the Imperial Army. The world's changing and we are caught up in it.
Every soldier's got to have his own reason to fight.
No way to know whether or not Kodo set out to create Furies, but he shouldn't have put them first.
He already had something to fight for.
Well, that's what I want.
Let's go!
Boom.
Another game in the can. It's been an absolute pleasure. Super players. Back in your goddamn manor. Another playthrough in the cane. Hakuoki, Warriors of the Shinsengumi. Nice game, really. I'd like to play through the other mode. I only just noticed that there was another mode. So that could be for another stream, perhaps. Anyways, big ups to all those who stopped in today. Big ups to the Curbside Gaming official and the Mr. Nails. Big ups to anyone watching back on the YouTube or watching back on the VOD on here. Massive shout to give it to you guys. Please give the channel a follow. Please give the YouTube a subscribe. You can see the links to my YouTube in the bio. In bio on my Twitch channel. It's been a pleasure. Have a great rest of your weekend. We will be back. Not sure what the next game's going to be. We've got several on the go at once. It's all very confusing. It might be a crazy old PC game. It might be a PSP game. Who knows? I have to wait and see. Okie dokie, we're just about to hit the 2-hour mark. And that's the time for me to sign off. Take it easy, have a great week, and Superman signing off. Bye for now.